Hello guys, it's Mama Teresa and welcome to my YouTube channel. Pasensya na sa aking background kasi andito ako ngayon sa bahay namin and maraming mga manok yung kapitbahay ko kaya ayan maririnig niyo po in my background yung mga tuktuga ako naman. But just don't mind it guys. So guys, sa previous video ko po, i-share ko yung nag-close ako ng aking office. Kasi nga, because of the pandemic, walang tourism activities. Aww. Kaya yun, close yung office namin. And right now, ayan, yung laptop ko. Dito ko ngayon sa bahay. I'm working from home. So dito ko ginagawa yung aking works, no. Gusto ko lang i-share sa inyo yung experience ko before, no. Gusto kong sabihin sa inyo na mas maganda talaga na makinig tayo kung ano talaga yung will ni Lord para sa atin. No? Ito kasi yung nangyari. Before the pandemic, gustong-gusto namin na mag-repaint ng office namin. And ibig sabihin, we are going to spend money for the repainting of the office. And yung plan na yun was supposed to be last quarter of 2019. Maraming beses na nauudlot yung plan. Like mga circumstances, hindi magtugma yung mga plans namin. Nagiging misunderstanding namin yung pag-execute ng plan. So in other words, hindi talaga siya natuloy. Ang nangyari, hindi na namin tinuloy yung pagpapa-repaint. Ang ginawa namin, kami na lang yung nag-repaint ng office.
Don't watch me, okay? Don't watch on me.
Hi guys! Tanggalo sana ako na akong mask. Hello guys! Welcome back to my video. Today's vlog is... So right now guys, we are here in my office and... And we are repainting. Repainting? Okay, painted naman siya daan ng mong office. Old. Pero karaan man gud siya guys no. So gi-paint na mo otro. Ay hayag ra kayo. So gisipon ko karon allergy nga sipon. So among gi-paint otro ang among wall sa office. Ang akong gi-hire nga painter. Guwapo. Ayan. No, so hopefully mugwapa na ni akong office guys. So update, I'll update you more. So, ang gusto kong sabihin, guys, is mas maganda talaga na ipipray natin sa Lord. Ano mang klaseng plano sa buhay natin. No? As simple as that, ipipray natin sa Lord kung is it really your will, Lord? We really have to ask guidance from the Lord kung ano talaga yung will niya. And we have to submit to His will. Yung mga misunderstanding pala namin, it was a sign already pala na it was not a good idea. Kasi by March 2020, President Duterte declared lockdown. And then eventually, yung tourism activities, pinasuspend muna. So, and then, yun nga, by June, nag-close ako ng aking office. So yun, na-realize ko later na yun pala yung way ni Lord para hindi matuloy-tuloy yung paggastos. Kasi magastos yun. May quotation na ako from the kanang people na mag-work, mag-paint ng office namin. In every decision sa buhay natin, sa mga plano natin sa buhay natin, kailangan natin i-consult yung pinaka-ultimate na counselor natin, the Lord Jesus Christ. So, yun na muna yung share ko today. Thank you for watching. Bye!